This week I received a question from a member of our premium course. It was about how the MT5 Expert Advisor programming works. Basically, you have to think of it like this. First, we need a way to tell our system what we expect. This means that in order to program an MT5 Expert Advisor, we need to find a way to precisely define our expectations and make them measurable. After all, our MetaTrader can't see with its own eyes on the chart whether a certain candlestick pattern is present or an indicator is going up or down. Instead, we have to express it in numbers and define rules for it that make it calculable. This way we can make it clear to our system that it should do something when one value is higher or lower than another value. The second thing we need is a list of components to be used in our Expert Advisor. You can think of it like the rules of a ball game. Do we play with a bat, or do we use our hands or feet? Does the ball have to be hit over a net, or do we want to throw it into a basket or shoot it into a goal? How many people should participate in this game? Is it a team sport or a game for individuals? All of these things need to be defined, and there need to be clear rules about when a game can be won. In trading, this is a bit more difficult, because anyone who has ever programmed an MT5 Expert Advisor knows that there are countless ways to make such definitions. So how do you make the right or wrong decision? Quite simply, you first start from a basic assumption and try to prove or disprove it. If I believe that there is a market trend, then I can choose to trade that position either in the direction of the trend or against the trend. And based on that, I then get feedback from the market, either I make a profit or I don't. Some people trade with the trend, others prefer a breakout strategy. There are people who are very risk averse and like to avoid exposing their account to major risks, while other people like to take a risk if the profit expectation is high enough. All of these things come into play when you want to program an MT5 Expert Advisor, and it's not something you can just do. Instead, you have to take some time to identify all the components and make a plan accordingly. After all, even if you build a house, you first go to an architect and have a plan drawn. No one would think of just buying a bunch of components at the hardware store, putting them together on a lawn and seeing what kind of house it would be. Basically, it can be said that MQL5 is a programming language that is very suitable for programming an MT5 Expert Advisor, as all the necessary components are available. However, this doesn't mean that you have to use all of them, and it doesn't mean that a particularly complicated system is also particularly profitable. It is best to start with small models and try to prove or disprove your own assumptions with them. After all, if you do the opposite of what you actually want to do and there is a demonstrable measurable disadvantage to doing so, then you can assume that your theory might actually have a market advantage. And if we then find that we can demonstrate that advantage by trading on our own theory, then we have found something that is worth including as a component of our trading system. Broadly speaking, you can imagine you want to build a house and you have certain requirements that you want that house to meet. There are countless building materials, single-story or multi-story houses, houses with or without basement, and the decision whether and which of these components you want to use in your own house is always a decision of the builder who defines the house as he needs it. And when building an automated trading system for MetaTrader 5, you are the builder and you decide the same. That's it so far for this video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.